threshold of this gathering, it is time to unfold our horizons and rejoice in the simple pleasures that life has bestowed us with. Words are rose petals, sprinkled with fragrance to invite one and all with warm greetings. Not merely words, our heartfelt feelings and emotions add flavor to welcome you. Our excellence in every field, on every occasion, in every walk of life is being exemplified for your good selves. It's an honor to host this beautiful audience which has gathered here. I, Rachna, with my co-host Shivam, welcome you all on behalf of whole Army Public School Golconda family on the 7th annual day celebration. We have our honorable chief guest.
I would like to invite our chief guest, Brigadier R.R. Kumar, Chairman, Army Public School Golconda, Commandant, Artillery Center, Hyderabad. Our guest of honor, Mrs. R.N. Mani Ma'am, President FWO, to please come forward for lighting the lamp.
Then what are we waiting for? Allow me to invite the first performers of the evening.
Allow me to introduce the band. On the guitarists, we have Manak, Devik and Gayatri. In percussion, we have Raza, Abhinav, Abhinay, Yuvraj, Ayuman, and our drummer, Noman.
Personality development is what education offers. It is not only few-sided, but an all-round development. This is what APSG endeavors to achieve. What God has given us, no one can give. What He has designed, let us kindle. Now, I would like to call upon our respected principal ma'am, Mrs. Vidya Muralidharan, the sculptor of human character, a seasoned scholar, and a navigator of this flagship of knowledge, to present the preamble of school's achievement. The school report.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Brigadier R.R. Kumar, Mrs. R.N. Mani, members of the school management committee, Colonel Karnail Singh, Colonel Mohanty, distinguished guests, dear parents, alumni students, and members of the press. I welcome you all to the 7th annual day celebrations of Army Public School, Golconda. Excellence is a second nature to all of us here at APS Golconda family. With spirit of inspiration in the air, we strive to make APS Golconda a center of excellence in school education. Times of India rating of Hyderabad schools dated 30th November 2018 says it all. We are right there in the spotlight. It fills me with a sense of fulfillment and pride as I present before you the achievements of APS Golconda. The CBSE Class 12 results of March 2018 has been incredible. With 25% of our students scoring above an average of 90%, the school topper Sriram Reddy acing with 97.4% and making his way to St. Stephen's, Delhi. Well, parents, I think that deserves a very big round of applause. The student acing with 97.4%. Top achievers of class 12 include Hemant, Priya, Anishma, Rasika, Suhit, Divya, and Vaishnavi. And they all made it possible for a whooping school average of 84.5%. Sriram Reddy and Vaishnavi scored 100% marks in information practices and physical education and is an exemplar performance showing academics is APS Golconda's forte. This phenomenal performance won us the Academic Excellence Award at the Southern Command from the Chief of Staff. We also won a cash prize of rupees 1 lakh from Southern Command. Needless to mention, APSG's football team is one of the best in the city of Hyderabad and went on to bag runners-up spot in the CBSE South Zone tournament. Passionate footballers indeed. Cutting short the long list of achievements, Ava's English debate participation gave an enriching experience to our students Rachna and Ananya as they stood second at the Southern Command. Anmol Barua was adjudged best speaker in the Ava's Southern Command Hindi debate competition held earlier this year. It is a bird's imagination, not its wings, that determines how high it can fly. The visit to the Dell campus certainly gave flight to the students' imagination. The night sky gazing in the campus made them realize how high they can fly. Take a look at the activities beyond classrooms. The heritage walk, which was very well covered by the press and had a tweet from the Ministry of Defense. Visit to the KBR Park, visit to the orphanage as a part of the social responsibility, celebration of the International Day of the Girl Child, the mass plantation drive in the campus, Swachh Pakwada program in the campus, Shramdan and Go Green Save the Blue program, which is an indication of how eco-friendly the campus is. APS Golconda is working towards sustainable development goals and providing global citizenship to the students. Installation of 20 kilowatt solar power in the campus and rainwater harvesting pits in the campus will make it sustainable by mid-2019, which is undoubtedly a big milestone for us. Well, ladies and gentlemen, may I now draw your attention to the Theatre in Education. This evening's program, where about 1,500 children will be participating, as we believe no child should be left behind. Well, ladies and gentlemen, sit back and enjoy the rest of the evening as I hand you over to the host of the evening, Jai Hind.
Honor Mrs. R.N. Mani Ma'am, President FWO, to award awards. We kindly request the presence of our Principal Ma'am on stage.
I request, sir, to inaugurate our website.
This has been done to motivate students and inculcate the values of healthy competition. The award for the Best House for Achievement in Academics Senior Wing goes to Patel House.
Faculty of the school, esteemed guests, parents, and our dear children of the school. Good evening to you all. It gives me immense pleasure to be on this stage for the annual day of the school, which has been climbing the stairs of excellence with each passing year. The achievements that have been listed out by the principal in the annual report, I'm sure, are not just what they are. We are going to achieve much more in the years to come. The efforts being put in by each one of the faculty. Before I conclude, I just would like to mention one thing, that the school has given them enough wind under the wings for the children to soar higher in life. It is us parents who have to nurture the children so that they gain the confidence to reach where they are and come back to us whenever they need us. Jai Hind. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Imprints made by you will be cherished in our mind.
अगर कोशिश ही ना करे इंसान तो कामयाबी से मेल नहीं होते तो कामयाबी से मेल नहीं होते The theme of our annual day celebrations meri awaaz suno is the concept of pulsating the voice of many crucial factors that influences using the most powerful tool the voice through the imaginative instincts of the brilliant and talented children we wish to bring out the concept of conserving the mysteries of the past retaining the present and building a sustainable future.
The combination of grace, strength, agility and enormous power has earned the tiger its pride of place
and now that number has plummeted to a mere 3,200. Unless we act now, extinction is not far.
Each and every tiger on earth has as much right to be here as you and me.
It is we humans who are responsible for this shocking decline.
But the good news is that this also means that only we can bring them back from the brink.
Now I call upon on the stage the students of class 2, here to voice the agony and plea of the tiger against exploitation, poaching and extinction. Let's hear it for them.
कद्रदान होती है जो करते हैं हौसला मंजिल को पाने का उनकी ही दुनिया कद्रदान होती है पंख होना ही काफ़ी नहीं परिंदों के लिए पंख होना ही काफ़ी नहीं परिंदों के लिए हौसलों से ही हर उड़ान होती है हौसलों से ही हर उड़ान होती है
कृष्णा टू शाहजहां'स गोल्डन पीकॉक थ्रोन जॉइनिंग ऑल दीज इट सिंबलाइज नोबिलिटी होलीनेस एंड प्योरिटी ऑफ हार्ट पीकॉक द नेशनल बर्ड ऑफ इंडिया चूजन बेस्ड ऑन इट यूनिक क्वालिटी that bird may symbolize. Vividly colorful and exuding oodles of grace, the peacock commands a lot of attention.
देश का श्रृंगार है गंगा गंगा की क्या बात करूं गंगा उदास है जो कुछ भी हो रहा उसके साथ है क्या पता नहीं आपको इसमें किसका हाथ है इट्स हाई टाइम फॉर अस टू जॉइन हैंड्स इन प्रोग्राम्स लाइक रैली फॉर रिवर्स इन विच द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ आर्मी पब्लिक स्कूल गोलकोंडा हैव पार्टिसिपेटेड विद फुल एंथुसियाज्म reality, they also significantly hold a contrasting society. This lively tableau of the tribal community in India stretches from the farthest corner of the hills in Assam to the dunes of Rajasthan, from the highest peaks of Himalayas to the shores of Andaman and Nicobar.
Coming up on stage are the students of APST, here to depict and voice the troubles, laughs, pleas and festivities of these tribes. Please give it up for the sixth graders.